Bonsoir, right? Bonsoir, which means good evening. It's like 11 p.m. right now. We just got back from.
I don't know what it was called.
Yeah, that Chinese. We had Chinese food. Sorry, I'm taking a video for my parents.
No, I'm so
sorry.
That's
so
hard.
Japanese. We had a Japanese place. We ate Japanese food for dinner. And I was showed sweet soy sauce, and I mean, pretty much, needless to say, we need to get some because it was really good.
Can I say something in there?
Yeah. Hi!
Sweet soy sauce is my favorite. I think they sell it at the Asian market.
In Cary?
I think so.
Oh, Lee Ming's in Durham?
Yeah.
Next to the Atomic Empire.
But the great Asian market too, I think.
I don't know what that is.
There's it's in Cary.
Okay.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to get some. And then, I mean, you guys have probably already seen all of the other cool stuff that we did today in the video. But it was a really good day. I liked today a lot better than yesterday because yesterday I was running off very little sleep.
36 hours a week.
Yeah, 36 hours a week sucked. But, I felt bad because I got so snippety with everyone last night, especially. Oh my gosh. It was a tragedy, let's say. But, I hope you all had a good day. I was excited because I got you guys stuff today, and I'm just excited for you guys to see it all. Anyhow, that is the end of my video for today, and I miss you, Georgia, Sarah, Ella. I got you guys something so cute, so cute. Okay. And Mom. Okay, but that's it. And Dad, I'm gonna get you something tomorrow. And when are we skiing?
Thursday.
Okay, I need to get new gloves for that.
Okay.
Because I only brought cloth once. I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
But, okay. Okay, now. And sleep well and have a good evening. Bye. Au revoir.